These are some samples I got this week so far. $3 off coupon from Albolin. Is this what it's called? It's, I make a remover.
Good, good.
It's coffee. Let's see if I got it. Nice little display right there of the coffees. Sumatra single origin coffee with subtle spice. Then there's Cafe Verona with dark cocoa, French roast with smoky notes, and there's the different coffees, and there's a coupon. It doesn't say save a dollar on your next box or bag. Okay. Then I got a few magazines. Marie Claire. So awesome to get free magazines. Like, who wouldn't like that? That looks like Spencer, kind of. From Pretty Little Liars. I don't think there was any samples in this. That's why I'm checking. I know there was a few that I took out, like, you know, perfume samples. But I don't get enough samples like everybody else gets in theirs. Not yet, anyway. Let's see. There was some Chanel, I think, for men. Yeah. Blue Chanel for men. Oh, a magazine. I love getting free magazines. You can look at them on your board. But yeah, that's the magazine I got. Marie Claire. Marie Claire. Most of these are like individual samples that I just did from pages. Didn't get no influencer box yet, but I got the email for one. So just waiting on that. Okay, this is Derma E Essentials Nourishing Rose Cleansing Oil. So I guess it smells like roses. That's nice. $2 off. Free sample inside. Great. Okay. More magazines I got in style. It's just so cool to get freaking magazines for free. Like, who would have thunk it? Who would have knew? Like I said, I'm going through, make sure there is no. Free samples inside.